One of the best competitors in the women.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
Yeah, but she's got to face off against one of the most destructive competitors we've ever seen in the women's division.
On an absolute warpath since she came to WWE, she is unlike anything we've seen before.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. Smashing the face right into the ground.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Punishing stretch.
And momentum is fading away from her.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Wicked kick to the face. Oh my God.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
What a big boot.
Carefully stalking their opponent. Drop kick on point.
Top rope, here we go. Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any.
And you know what's next?
Uh-oh.
Impressive reversal there.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
This match is falling apart for her.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Springboard. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Whoa. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it. Now that was athletic. This one's over.
From the top, double stomp.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. Armbar. I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
From the top!
Diving thrust kick!
Sizing up their opponent, picking the right moment to strike!
Drop kick on point! She's in total control.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
Oh, brutal. She's got her in her sights.
She wants it one more time.
Bounced off the skull.
Can she shut the door on this one?
She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top, double stomp.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
And we see the shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Strong kick out late into the match.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Everything's going against her now.
She has to build the strength from time to time.
She's staying elusive.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
In inverted atomic drop. Ooh. Atomic drop into a up kick to the face. Two count. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
No!
Big impact.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. Emotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
And now dropping the bombs. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Re-entering the ring now.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up. And up the turnbuckles we go.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. Manages to beat the count and get back in the ring.
With no time to spare, really.
What a barrage of stops.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in. From the top, double axe handle.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
An atomic drop
and an up kick to the face.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Two.